Accusations against Middle Steel this afternoon. Is the Cleveland company covering up toxic waste spewing into Cleveland's air? 19 Action News anchor Jeff Eliza takes a look.
400,000 people live within 5 miles of Middle Cleveland Steelworks. Ohio Citizen Action says the company is putting those people at risk.
The long-term health effects from Middle Steel's pollution are the heart and lung conditions, especially.
Citizen Action says Middle is using a federal loophole in pollution reporting by failing to reveal actual levels of waste material coming from the stacks. The charges appear in a 34-page report called Smoke and Mirrors, Middle Steel's playbook to cover up pollution. Middle is firing steel and firing back. It says the plant is well within federal guidelines and has even introduced a plan to enhance the environment by adding trees and shrubs to its plant site. Citizen Action concedes that Middle is meeting the Fed standards, but it says the company has a moral obligation to do much, much more.
They can hire industry experts, analyze their steelmaking process, and find ways to cut emissions, reduce pollution for neighbors.
Neighbors agree. They want cleaner air and cleaner lungs.
They let that stuff go, and it's in our backyard, it's in our clothes, it's on our skin. It's dangerous. And they should do something about it.
Middle may not agree to do an actual air pollution stack test, but their reporting method of average emission factors is not only allowable, but said to be standard in the industry. Jeff Eliasoff, 19 Action News.
Hey, more bad news for Goodyear employees.